Hi everyone, this is Doc Gia Season and welcome to Dear Doc G, Lessons on Self-Care. On today's episode, let's be practical. Meron ako na-receive na question sa inyo. Tinatanong niya, Dear Doc G, how can I stay healthy during quarantine? We have to remember that in the practice of self-care, may aspects na physical, may aspect na mental, and there's also an aspect of social. Now, dun tayo more sa practical tips in being able to practice and staying safe and healthy while at home. First tip, make it a habit to ask yourself how you are. Yes, you heard it right. Hindi lang others ang kukumustahin mo. But you also have to ask yourself, how am I actually feeling? Kumusta ako? And then, congratulate also yourself for small wins. Kasi every step we make towards progress is actually something that matters. And it forms part of a bigger picture. And of course, we have to be patient with the process. Hindi kasi lahat madali. And let's face it, lahat tayo, we underwent a lot of changes and challenges. Ang daming businesses na nag-suffer, and kahit naman the way we work and the way we study, it has actually changed. And I'm gonna share with you some tips to stay safe, so to speak, online, and of course, physically, no? There are a lot of physical exercises you can actually do online. Madami dyan nag-offer ng free Zumba or yoga. Basta we have to move. There may be times na you may feel stuck. And that's perfectly fine. Kasi lahat tayo, we experience that in one way or the other. There are really some things that are within our control and things that are out of our control. And one of the things that are within our control is how we actually see yung behavior natin or yung perspective natin sa mga bagay na kaya natin kontrolin. And that's one of them. Remember, adapting is a key to survival. And so we find ways to at least put order in things that are quite unfamiliar sa atin. And so we build on routines. Let's go to the practical tips. Like for personal care, for medicines, make sure trusted brands lang and trusted platforms ang pupuntahan ninyo. And remember ha, mga gamot ito. So we just have to be extra careful. And no to fake and cheap merchandise. Health is wealth at the end of the day. Many businesses have actually shifted online. And this includes actual wet goods, di ba? Yung mga liniluto natin every day. Make sure you get them from reliable sources. And let's support our farmers because sila rin yung pinaka-apektado dito sa mga panahon na to. So again, support and buy local. That's very important. And may mga panahon din na wala tayong mauutusan, may mga ganong factors, no? So did you know that meron mga app that actually offers errands, no? Sila yung magki-carry out ng errands for you. And please, support them also kasi kabuhayan kasi yan. And being a doctor, the way we practice, it actually changed also. So aside from face-to-face consults, we also do what we call telemedicine. So you can actually access platforms online and licensed doctors are there to, you know, at least shed light sa mga nararamdaman ninyo, answer questions, make sure that may access kayo doon. And of course, knowledge is key. So make sure you access them from credible. Ayan guys ha, credible sources. Because, let's face it, fake news can be a huge trigger. So make sure when you access a platform, they're all reliable too. So I hope sa mga na-mention ko sa inyo, nakatulong kami in one way or the other. Remember, self-care is also taking care of your practical needs on a day-to-day basis. And again, make sure you get it from credible sources. Celebrate small wins. Adapting is key to survival. And I guess we're all in this together as well. You're not alone in this journey. And please know that this too shall pass. Thank you. Thank you for tuning in to Dear Doc G, Lessons on Self-Care. We care about your well-being. So if you have any self-care questions, feel free to comment them below or message us on Instagram at Globe Self Space. Like and subscribe to Globe's Self Space channel for more self-care lessons. Once again, this is Doc G. Season. How are you taking care of yourself today?